Hey there. I am going to do a review for a place called Moretti's Deli. It's located in Manitowoc, Wisconsin. It's like an Italian place. They serve it's a sandwich shop basically, a small little deli type place, but they serve basically Italian cuisine. You can get pastas and stuff, and they serve wine, that sort of thing. I went there on Tuesday, the 26th of June, 2012, which was yesterday. And went there with my two daughters. We actually had stopped at a place called the Rockin' House Blues or something like that. We were gonna eat there. However, it was closed. Even though it said Tuesdays they are open, from 11 a.m. to late at night, whatever. They were not. Doors were locked tight. Then we stopped at a place called Animal's Pizza, which was strangely closed on Tuesdays. I don't know. So I said, well, screw this. We're going to go to Moretti's. I've been there before. I liked it. Been there only once before, and I liked it. So we're going to go there again, and it was really close by. So anyway, let's check out Moretti's. All right, we tried to go to the Rock House and Blues. We tried to go to Animal's Pizza. They are both closed today for some reason. So we are going to try Marietti's Deli. No, Moretti's Deli in Manitowoc. Let's check it out. So they are apparently open. Even though the last place said they were open today and they weren't. Let's check it out.
Please tell me it's open.
Now can we ask them to play where the bathroom is?
That girl answered the bathroom.
That is the menu for Moretti's Deli. They have appetizers, soups, salad, pasta, subs, Italian subs, pizza, hot sandwiches, pasta,
Dalia.
Wine, Wi-Fi, and desserts and beer. I think I'm going to have the spicy Sicilian Italian sub. Here's the inside of the restaurant. There's our waitress. There's our garlic bread. We got 6 pieces for $1.85. Seems like a reasonable price, 30 cents a piece. How do you think of it?
Huh?
What do you think of the garlic bread?
Good.
What do you think of the garlic bread? BLT. Open it up. Let's see it.
Huh?
How is it so far?
Good.
Yeah. Here's the Italian sub.
Huh?
And the pizza with sausage. And we got ourselves a couple of mints and a box for the leftover pizza.
Thank you.
With a paper to separate the pieces, which I like. And no review would be complete without a tour of the bathroom. We have ourselves the boys' bathroom here, a one-seater, pretty clean, Italian. Awesome, I'm not an employee. Alright, there you have it. Now, this is going to be kind of a tough review for me because I just got to be honest. There were a few problems with this place. First of all, I went in and we were asked to sit down because we're not going to take out. So we sat down and we had our menus in front of us. And then it was a very long time before we had a waitress. Now, there were three other groups in the place. There was a couple of two women, then there was other two women to our right, and then there was a family of maybe five or six in the corner. So it wasn't that populated there. There was a total of maybe 9 or 10 people total besides us. And it was probably a little over 5 minutes, and we were certainly ready to order, when our waitress walked by and said, I will be with you in a moment after I change the light bulb in the bathroom. The light bulb in the woman's bathroom actually had gone out because my daughter tried to use it and ended up going in the man's bathroom because it was dark in there. So that's fine. Yeah, no big deal. 5 minutes is not outrageous. So, but then when she came out of the bathroom, she got some more food to bring to one of the tables. And she went back and she got some more food to bring one of those tables. And then she went and picked up some soup bowls from one of the other tables, brought those back, and then she took a couple other things and brought them to somewhere else. And the bottom line is, when she said she'd be with us right after she changed the light bulb, it was probably 5, 6, 7 minutes before she came back. So we were sitting there a good 10, 15 minutes before we actually had our order. So I thought that was, I don't know, it was way too long for that. We ordered some garlic bread, which was pretty good. And for the price we paid for it, I think it was very reasonable. I ordered that Italian spicy sub, which I think is what I ordered the first time I was there. And for whatever reason, this time around, it just wasn't all that tasty. There was something about the meat that just wasn't quite right. Now, I don't know if it was just my palate that wasn't liking it as much. It was okay, but it wasn't, I don't know what it was. I just don't know what it was. I don't think the meat was rotten or anything. Maybe it was just the flavor of the meat just wasn't jiving with me. I don't know why. The pizza was good. I really liked the sausage on that pizza, and my daughter liked her BLT. We decided not to order drinks. We just got water because it was probably going to be a little pricey at that point. And when we got a box for leftover pizza, I showed it on the clip there, the waitress got like an extra piece of cellophane paper there to separate the pieces. I have never, ever seen somebody at a pizza place do that before, and I thought that was fantastic. I was like, that's a perfect thing, because a lot of times when you stack one piece of pizza on the other, especially if they're still a little warm, they're going to stick together when you try to unhook them later on. And you're going to lose all the cheese on, you're going to have cheese on top and cheese on the bottom, and then one empty piece with no cheese on it. So that was a really cool, nice little touch. They do have a website, which I will link down below. And here's what it looks like, Moretti's Deli. And here's our... Here's my card. I use my credit card here, and these never focus really well. But the bill came to $22.46. Why does this never focus? I don't know. $22.46. I left a $3.30 tip, which is about 15%. And we left there at $6.47. So anyway, overall, I do know this is, I believe this is a pretty popular place in Manitowoc. And I might be chastised for giving a kind of a bad review. And I'm not going to... I would definitely go back and I would try something else. Because I do know they're supposedly really good. And it wasn't bad, but you know, the service was really slow. I don't know if it was our waitress's fault or not. But nonetheless, it did take probably over 10 minutes before we actually got an order. And it wasn't that busy. So, yeah, I don't know. Anyway, I will definitely go back, and I do recommend that people go there because they look like they have a pretty good selection of Italian cuisine. It's not like ultra super fancy. It's just more dinerish type, but yeah. So anyway, go check it out, and I will check it out again, and it will be better next time. I guarantee it. Bye.